I am going to show you how to make a three-dimensional tree. All you need is a paper bag, a hard piece of cardboard, glue, and eventually you'll want some tissue paper scraps. So the first thing you're going to do, at least in my classroom, is you're going to take pencil and you're going to write your name on the back of the board. Name, room number, and then flip it over. Next, you're going to take a paper bag. You're going to open it up. This is a sandwich bag. It's the best size. And you're going to stand it up. Then you're going to take the bag from the middle. I'm going to turn it on its side so you can see it better from the camera angle. So you take the bag in the middle and you're going to give it a squeeze and a twist. And flatten the bottom. I'm going to take the bottom now and I'm going to use my glue. And I'm going to put a scribble of glue on the bottom and hold it down on the cardboard. So I'm planting my tree. And I'm going to hold it down for 10 seconds. One art is great, two art is great, three art is great, four art is great, five art is great, six art is great, seven art is great, eight art is great, nine art is great, 10 art is great. Now I'm ready to start making the branches. So if you look at it from the side, I'm going to actually peel down the sides all the way down to the twist. This should be about 6 to 10 inches long. I'm going to hold it up and I want to do 10 of these. That's the magic number for this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oops, no big deal. Throw that away. Try 7 again. Now I'm done and I need 10 to go. So I'm going to look for a fat one. I'm going to rip that one. 8, 9, and here's another fat one. I'll go with this one, 10. At this point, it should kind of look tree-ish. If you look at it from the side, it kind of looks like a tree. But we're going to take it a next step and make these branches sturdy so they're not floppy like petals. And what you do is you hold it from the base and you twist, 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 and you've got a branch. Take from the base, twist, 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 and you have another branch. Twist, 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 twist. And you want to do that for all 10 branches. This is going to give it some substance so that the branches are sturdy. Okay, at this point we can talk about the parts of a tree. Our tree has the roots, which we can't see that are underground. Then we have the tree trunk. That's the part that we twisted in the beginning. And now we are making the branches. Now this tree could be a summer tree, a spring tree, or a fall tree. Right now it is fall, so we're gonna make ours a fall tree. So we're gonna go with some greens, there might be some browns and some other colors involved in making the leaves. Also, because it is fall, some of our leaves can go on the ground. They can be falling down. So here is my tree. I'm gonna give that trunk another twist. And if you look at it from the side, it really looks tree-ish, right? So next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take the tissue paper scraps that I have. I'm going to take one at a time. This is probably one of the trickier parts because they tend to stick together. So you want to separate them and I'm going to squish and stick. So now we're going to squish it, dot it, stick it, squish it, dot it, stick it. And you're going to keep doing that all over the branches. And stick it. We can also put them on the ground because it's a fall. So dot it. Stick it. Brown leaves work fine. Again, the separating gets a little tricky. Squish it. Dot it. Stick it and keep going. Good luck with your tree.